Hello, I'm Nick O'Shea of OMA Enterprise Company, and I'm with Colin Michael of Harran Brothers. We're in week 9 of the build for the Innovation Growth Centre. Colin, we've got more rain today. I see you're geared up in your coat. I forgot to bring mine. Has it slowed you down yet?
Not really. We're getting the breaks in the weather. It's not constantly raining, so we are getting the breaks in the weather to do the work. So it hasn't really slowed us down. It's just the morale of the man, shall we say. We don't like wet, working in the wet too much.
Well, that's understandable. I'm only out here for a few minutes. Now, I had a very interesting conversation last week with one of your concrete contractors, and I know you've been doing a lot of work on that in the last couple of weeks. My layman's impression is this building is not going to fall down.
Most definitely not. No, the foundations are all well sized and stuff like that. There's factors of safety added in with the structural engineer, so most definitely it will not fall down.
And the factor of safety is what? Is it 2 or 3 times the strength what you need, or what is it?
In layman's terms, yes, but you need to ask the structural engineer how many factors of safety he's put into it.
That's okay. Well, we can take it as well covered anyway.
I'm sure it is.
I know you've been digging out the bank at the back, and again, it's only when you get into digging out the bank, I've realised anyway how much there is there to clean out to make car parking space. Is that now complete?
Yes, the bulk dig is finished. There's still a wee bit along the perimeter with the Great Northern Road. We just need to ascertain the DRD how much of that we're taking. But the bulk dig is more or less out of the way now. Last few foundations still to be dug. Structural state's coming next week. So.
Great stuff. And I know finally you're doing a bit of work to the junction on the road, because this Great Northern Road, with the traffic coming in and out, is increasing, and you're widening the junction a little bit, is that right?
Yeah, we're widening the exit, not on the entranceway. The entranceway is good enough, there's good access there, but it's to get people away left quicker. So that should help a wee bit.
Right, and it's not what we understood, was you're just doing it because you guys want to get away earlier and quicker in the evening, no?
It's more to do with the fact that it's July holidays and there should be less people in the industrial estate, so it gives us a wee bit of extra space to get it done.
Okay, great stuff. Well, I look forward to seeing you again in a couple of weeks.
No problem.
Thank you.